Limits on payback analysis. While easy to compute, the easy to understand payback period's simplicity brings with it some drawbacks. Whether the weakness of payback period method of evaluating capital projects, the simplicity of the method does allow it to be used in conjugation with other more sophisticated measures. In your view, the payback period method is used in conjugation with the NPV method. Should it be used, therefore, after the NPV evaluation? Comment below.